The strategic plan is a really excellent opportunity for ACPS to be proactive instead of reactive with how it plans its educational policy. A lot of times we are caught up with trying to deal with the crises as they occur and trying to create policy that is not necessarily geared with the future in mind with how to deal with the present. But with the strategic plan, you get to a chance to sit down and figure out what will ACPS look like in 5 years. And that's not something that the school system gets to do on a daily basis. And it's really an incredible thing that our school system has planned to do this many years in advance and sit down and have a goal for what our future is going to look like. I was fortunate enough as a student to be a part of this process, and the discussions that we had while coming up with the goals were really, really and revealing about how all of us as different stakeholders see our school system and how we all have a common goal of improving it for the community, for the parents, but most importantly for the students. And the having an idea of what this could potentially look like in 5 years, not just as a sheet of paper with kind of loftier goals, but as tangible results. And I really look forward to checking up on this plan in 5 years and seeing a marked visible difference in our school system. The goal writing process itself was definitely really an incredible experience to see everybody's different visions of what ACPS could look like. But what I'm really excited for as a student is the changes that I'm going to see when I walk into the classroom every day.